guys, and welcome back to a brand new Battle Buddies video. Number 3 that I recorded today, because 2 of them got corrupted. So the first one, the face cam just went bye-bye. And the second one, the microphone went bye-bye. So I have no idea why today is so unlucky, but it is. So today I want to talk about the brand new Battle Buddies update that I just pushed live. It has quests, it has a new map, new buddies. So because it got corrupted, I went to the stages already. But don't worry about it, I only got one enemy, it's Crush. Really cool, I'm not gonna use it because I don't know, I don't like its playstyle, but still cool to have a buddy. So what I want to do today is jump in a carriage, play the map, you know, hope it doesn't crash, because if it crash again, I'm just gonna hit a wall, I think. Okay, without further ado, let's jump straight into the new map. Okay, let's see what difficulty everybody's gonna pick. I just want medium, just because medium has the most to show you guys. So I hope we're gonna go with medium. But, you know, it's a team game, it's all up to the others. Here we are in the new map, Omnius Alley. I really like how it turned out. It has a lot more detail than the forest, which I really enjoy. And it has 7 new buddies, like this Roombie over here, which is super cute. Another thing that you probably just noticed right away is I can click on buddies now to see who spawned them and how much HP they have. And I really hope that helps with, you know, keeping track of the HP, keeping track of the stage, and just in general, give you guys a lot more reason to strategize. And you know, when am I gonna send out this buddy? When am I gonna send out that buddy? So yeah, for me, I'm gonna send out a Donnie just to push back the Roombies a little bit, because the stage is quite difficult. So some of you guys have already beaten hard, have already beaten medium solo, and I'm just sitting over here like, how? And that's insane to me. No idea how, but wow, that's absolutely insane to me. Hey Jimmy, play my new game, buy all the game passes. Okay, so we actually got a pretty nice team going on. We got a lot of Mayas, a Donnie, and an Octree, and this Octree is gonna help us so much, because you know, see all these Tritties here, they have quite a bit of range, so to just have something with also a little bit of range is actually really useful right now. Okay, we're taking quite a bit of a beating here, but I feel like we might be able to do it. I kind of want to send out a Maya of my own, but I don't think I will get enough tokens in time because of all these Tritties. Okay, I'm just going to send out a Donnie. Because it's getting really scary right now. Oh no. How are we going to do this? Guys, oh my god. Okay, we got a King Frog. This will solve literally every problem we have right now. Literally. Oh, that's so amazing. Somebody actually has Frog King. That's perfect. Okay, nice. All we gotta do now is keep Frog King safe. He needs to be safe. Whatsoever. He really needs to be safe, or we're gonna die. Frog King is gonna kill all the Tritties for us, and it's gonna be amazing. Just make sure we keep Frog King alive. Okay, so we see that our Tiny has triggered its ability, which means he goes hiding for a couple of seconds, which is really bad for us, because now he is actually attacking King Frog. Uh-oh. Okay, we killed one of them. Let's kill the second one. He's almost down. Okay, he's down. Okay, let's go. Move on. King Frog saved us, dude. King Frog saved us. Oh, I don't have enough tokens. Why am I keep spamming that Maya that I don't have tokens for? Bruh. Okay, so they spawned 2 Tinies again. But I feel like with our Frog King, we are kind of undefeatable until we get our first cannon. But I'm not sure. Oh, we got a second King Frog, dude. Wait, who is sending those out? Snowy is sending those out. Snowy, you are a lifesaver, dude. Wow, King Frog makes this stage so much easier. Oh my god. Okay, one more Tridi. He will die right now, which is cool. We got one rotten Maya, which is scary. But we are getting closer and closer to beat the first, like, first part of the cannon. Because, you know, every time the cannon shoots, you know, you gotta re-push. But I feel like we can do this. Ooh, it's the new unit, Rain Girl. So Rain Girl is quite a special unit. As you see the aura around her, everything inside her aura will have half movement speed and like 2 times more attack speed. So like they attack way slower, they walk way slower. It is quite a good buddy to use behind tanks. But you know, just like there, which is one of them, it's kind of bad. You really need it behind a tank. Okay, we are attacking the stage right now. Finally. Absolutely amazing. We're just gonna wait without spawning anything because we wanna save our money as much as possible. Okay, he's gonna shoot. Bye, King Frog. King Frog is gonna die. He died. And here we go. The first mini boss, Jayne, which is my favorite buddy in this update or just in general right now. I'm really happy to have her finally in the game. So, okay, let's see if we can beat her. I'm gonna send out an Octree and that's it. I wanna keep the rest of my money for the second push. Oh, there she goes. All looking and there she goes attacking. Shoop, and he's down. Uh-oh. She doesn't have that much HP because she's just a mini boss, so I feel like we will beat her easily. But she has some tanks with her, which, you know, makes it a lot scarier. Okay, we got another King Frog, 2 Octrees and a Damien, but Damien is taking a lot of damage. I might send out a Domny, even though I said I wasn't gonna send out anything, because I feel like that way we are a lot more safe. Because, oh boy, they also have a Rain Girl. Uh-oh. Now it's getting scary. Okay, she's almost half HP. Oh, it's quite nerve-wracking. Oh, she's almost down. 4 more HP. And come on, kill her. 1 HP and she's down. And we immediately start to see Jayne's passive. Whenever she dies, she opens up a portal to a different realm. And the Grim Reaper will attack everything on the field. Everything. Even your own buddies. Like enemies, allies, doesn't matter, everything. She will do 75% of the remaining HP of everything on the field. As you can see, everything is low right now. Literally everything is low. Very dangerous. Very dangerous. Okay, let's see if we can beat the second. Like, if we can go to the second shooting so the actual boss will come out. So, I got quite a little coins, so I think I'm gonna send out a Wisp, a Donny, and a Maya, and that's it. I feel like that's enough to win, even though the Rain Girl is slowing down our units a lot. Okay, but she's down, that's good, she is down. Also, we got this guy over here trying to beat a Maya. That's not gonna work, my guy. That's not gonna work. Okay, we're actually getting really close with our original members to beat the cannon. Maybe Frocking is actually gonna do it. He might actually. Or not. Welp, he died. Welp, he just completely got destroyed. I'm sorry, Frocking. I expected more of you. I'm gonna send out another Donny. And that should be enough, because we have a lot of the field right now, and I don't want everything to die to the cannon. Oh boy, here we go. We're gonna beat the cannon right now. And the boss will spawn. Here we go. Shooting. And boom. And everything died. He survived! Wisp survived! And the boss static is here. So, quite scary. But I feel like we can do it. Okay, he pushes Wisp to the front and he died. That sucks. So what Static does is he grabs the last enemy in his range and drags him all the way to him. It's quite a good ability. Oh, we got a lot of stuff. Okay, I'm gonna send out a Maya, a Petey, and an Octree. And I'm also gonna save up for a Donny, because I want to do as much damage as possible, because these two tanks, they need to go. These two tanks need to go. Okay, we got Rain Girl versus Rain Girl. I have a feeling which one will win, but yeah, that's what I figured. I'm sorry, Rain Girl. I'm so sorry. So, the fun thing about Static is that he's basically killing himself by pulling in strong enemies towards himself. But luckily, he has a lot of minions to help him, you know, just to do damage to you. But else, oh boy, look at that Crush. Oh boy, Crush, you're gonna die. You don't wanna roll into a Frog King like that. Yeah, he died. He absolutely got destroyed. Okay, so we are attacking Static with like everything we got. They send out a lot of Mayas and they have a Rain Girl, which is pretty scary as the Rain Girl is tanking behind the Static. But Static is taking a lot of damage, so I feel like we can do this. But I have no idea how. Like, maybe it's gonna take like a few more minutes. But, oh, okay, yeah, we got enough damage. Yes, we got enough damage, more than enough. Okay, let's go, let's kill the Static and hope we actually get him as a buddy. Because I have no boss enemies yet, and I really want a boss enemy. Give me Jane, come on, it's my favorite buddy, give me Jane. Oh, Static is almost down, 7 HP, 4 HP, 2 HP. One more hit and he is down, 1 HP and he is down. There we go, Static is dead. All we need to do is run to the, you know, to their base, kill the base, and boom. Okay, so we are attacking the base now. It's almost down. Let's go, almost. Please give me something good. Please. Okay, you know what? We got Roombi and Trixie. That's okay. That is totally fine. That is perfect. That's not bad. That's not bad. And would you look at that? We made a lot of progress in our quest. Only 20 more crushes to kill. And we get some nice, nice tickets. But anyway, guys, that was all the time I had for today, unfortunately. Today was really hectic. Like, pushing an update live is so stressful, as like so many people have an opinion, so many bugs get uncovered that you never thought about before. And it was really something special. It is really stressful, but I love it. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.